Split your video into two parts, then add slow in and purple effect on your after transition video. Then you can go ahead and adjust the brightness and saturation of your video as per your liking. For the before transition video, I desaturated the video quite a bit because I thought it looked cool. Now go ahead and export your video because more adjustments and boom, you are gonna make the earth more hotter.